So I would like to take this opportunity to officially hand them the national ballot by which the entity known as Uganda is identified and known. So, Captain, I want to hand you over this flag. So, while you are there, you should get to know that you are not only playing for yourself, but you are playing for the rest of the 40 million Ugandans who are not there. So as you represent us, make sure that this flag is meant to be visible and let the plane fly as high as possible.
Start from there.
Yeah, so for the squad that played in Dubai, we've only had two players on board. That is Nandaula Juliet, who is a scrum half, and then Auma, who also was part of the team but then was out for some bit of injury. But currently she's doing well, and she has been showing improvement, and she has been working hard to be on the team. So both of them have been part of the national team for a while, and they bring in the experience. Auma brings in the speed onto the team, and then her game knowledge as well. And then Nandaula Juliet as well, as being a playmaker on the team. So those are the two additions that we have for this encounter that we're going for.
It's life-changing, and it's a motivation to the players to see to it that for the All Africa Games, we come out victorious. It's our first time participating in the games. But we know the opponents. We are playing against them in the Africa Cup Sevens, and we hope we can come out also victors in that tournament.
Joint?